pushing a burning car into a ravine. Nearly 370,000 acres of this burn. The fire is only 12% contained, and it is now the state's sixth largest on record. It's expected to grow as it encounters forests that have not been burned for decades. Several communities are under evacuation warnings.
A couple scuba diving in the Gulf of Mexico went missing on Wednesday, but they were found alive.
Austin Reset from our sister station has their story.
It's a miracle.
A miracle playing out before your eyes. A new video from a Coast Guard aircraft spotting two figures around 20 miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico early Friday morning. Those figures, Nathan and Kim Baker of Edmond.
We already practiced the other.
That's Nathan's uncle, Charles Owen. He says it was around 7 o'clock Wednesday night when they got a call from the Coast Guard saying the couple had disappeared earlier that morning, diving with a group.
There was a storm moving in, and the diving had also...